Ibong Adarna. One day, in a kingdom of Burbania, King Fernando had three sons. Don Pedro was firstborn. Don Diego came next. And Don Juan was the youngest of the three princes. The kingdom was happy and prosperous until King Fernando suddenly became ill. Many doctors came and went, but no one could make the king well. His three sons were filled with sadness. As time passed, their father's condition worsened. One day, an old wise man visited the three princes, and he said, "The only cure for the king's illness was the song of the Adarna." "Where can we find the Adarna?" the three princes said together. "On the high peaks of Mount Tabor, but capturing is a difficult task. I shall go first and try it to catch it," Don Pedro bravely declared. Don Pedro faced difficulties while looking for Mount Tabor. He crossed many forests, mountains, and rivers, but failed to find Mount Tabor. He suffered hunger and fatigue before reaching the elusive mountain. The Adarna lived in a tree in Mount Tabor. The tree was called Piedras Platas. Every evening, the Adarna returns to Piedras Platas to sleep. Once it had fallen asleep, he wondered he could catch the bird, but its beauty was enchanting. It was more beautiful than any queen. It sang seven times and changed colors seven times too. Overwhelmed by all the color and song, Don Pedro was lulled to sleep. This was dangerous because when the bird retrieved its droppings, turned people into stone. When this happened, Don Pedro turned into stone. Don Diego followed Don Pedro. He also went through pain and hunger before reaching Piedras Platas, and by the melodious song of the Adarna, Don Diego was also lulled to sleep at the foot of the tree. Like Don Pedro, Don Diego turned into stone. When Don Diego did not return, Don Juan started his own quest. He encountered an old man in his journey. "Sir," the old man told Don Juan, "please give me some food and drink." Don Juan felt pity of what his face looked like to die. He gave him what he was left of his food and drink. The old man changed his appearance and said that he could catch the Adarna bird. And he said, "Only the kind-hearted like you can catch it." Then The old man taught Don Juan what to do. Then the old man gave him three things: a calamansi, a razor, and a bottle of holy water. And Don Juan immediately continued his quest for the mountain where the Adarna lived. And then when he reached Piedras Platas, he made a wound and squeezed calamansi for it so he will not be lulled to sleep. And then Don Juan was able to avoid its droppings when the bird retrieved. When the Adarna closed its eyes, Don Juan was able to catch the magical bird. He sprinkled holy water on the big stones underneath Piedras Platas. The stones turned into humans. Among them were Don Pedro and Don Diego. They happily embraced each other and went back to the kingdom of Burbania. When King Fernando heard the song of the Adarna, he miraculously became well and strong. The kingdom was now happy, but from then on, there was the awe of the Ibong Adarna. The end.